over here is Skippy Lamore. Skippy Lamore was Harry's stage manager.
Oh, wow.
And the famous Blackstone story where he got all the people off of the out of the theater that was burning. That was Skippy. He's the one that was in charge of that, evacuating the people and everything. And about 4 or 5 hours after that was over, he had a heart attack and died.
No kidding.
Yeah. Wow.